Some chefs call them lovebirds. A romantic dish for that special occasion. Properly cooked, they're as tender as butter. They can be roasted, stuffed with wild rice or barley, or you can broil them, poach them, barbecue them. You can even braise them.